recognize the style, and I don't pretend to be a handwriting expert, and this one said, uh-oh, this may be him again.
Sit there, please.
He's responsible for a spree of killings from 1970 to 1976.
He looks like an older man, but I don't know. I don't understand
what's going on. Get out of there now.
He's getting close to the door. I'm going to go ahead and get the gun out.
Get out of there. Forget the police. Just get in your car and go.